estamos en vivo en mdlatino.tv con levantador de pesos, campeón mundial, Brian Shaw. Brian, tell us a little bit about your career last couple of years.
Well, last couple of years has gone pretty well. I've won World's Strongest Man twice. I won the Arnold. I've won the Arnold Brazil. So it's gone pretty well. Yeah.
Ha ganado todos los campeonatos mundiales, todos los Arnolds, Ohio y Brazil. Fue interesante el año pasado, Arnold Brazil. How was your experience last year with Arnold Brazil? How was that? It was kind of interesting.
Well, it was my first time in Brazil, so that was awesome. But the Arnold, it was crazy. There were so many fans and so many people supporting us. It was overwhelming. It was really good.
Dice que el Arnold Brazil fue una experiencia muy especial porque una cantidad muy tremenda de personas, que más que nosotros habíamos anticipado, fueron como cientos de mil, 100,000, right?
100,000
people.
Yeah, I think so. It was really crazy. Yeah. It was a lot of people.
Y muchos de brasileiros o brasileños les encanta a powerlifting. A lot of Brazilian big powerlifting fans out there.
Yeah, it was really good. Even when we were in public, a lot of people were asking us for pictures, and it was really, really fun. Yeah.
Yeah. So you were able to build your fan base in Brazil. Pudiste como aumentar tu base de fanáticos en Brasil.
Yeah, it was awesome. The Brazilian people were so fun, and it was really good to interact with them when we were there.
Le gustaba mucho hacer la charla, cotorrear, hablar con su público en Brasil. Dice que lo pasó super bien en Brasil. Entonces, ¿vuelves a Brasil? You're gonna come back?
Yeah, I'm planning on being there next year. I'm looking forward to it.
Cool. Dice que sí, está en plan, está en camino. Digo, los planes están ya en marcha para volver a Brasil, para otra vez defender el título, to defend your title too, right?
Well, of course. Got to do that, yeah.
You're a machine, brother. When you stop, eres una máquina para rendir.
Well, I'm not planning on stopping anytime soon, so hopefully I can keep it going. You know.
Dice que es imparable como máquina, no tiene ningún motivo para detenerse ahora, todo para adelante. What's your age?
I'm 31 now.
Es joven todavía, 31 años, okay. Where can more fans from Latin America look you up? Do you have a web page or fan page or Facebook or something?
Well, I have my own personal website, which is just shawstrength.com. So that's a great place. And then, of course, I'm involved with MHP, and they're putting stuff out about me all the time, too. So it's a good place.
Okay. So, ¿puede conocer este chico y conocer sus, más de él, sus consejos, sus entrenamientos, sus rutinas, cuáles suplementos usa en shawstrength.com, ¿sí? O mhpstrong.com, mhpstrong.com. Okay. Is there a shout out you want to send to your fans out there?
Well, of course. I mean, I love the support. You guys are awesome. And, you know, hopefully I can keep doing my thing and, you know, keep entertaining you.
Ojalá que él pueda seguir entreteniendo su público. Quiero agradecer su público. Y que por ahí se van a ver muy pronto. A ver, un doble bíceps. Can we get like a double bite? Or just that forearm. Look at that forearm. Eso es más grande que mi pierna, hermano. Wow. Thank you. Muchas gracias. Thank you.